Take it easy.
Is that Geralt?
Nothing doing. Sammy reeks around here.
I've had a deep drink. Time for a drink.
Welcome to the pheasant tree.
Spoon like this. When you set a place, where's it go?
My, oh my. It seems rather a fanciful bouillon spoon. Or a key of some sort. There's a note here.
Yeah, note led me here. Any idea what the key might open?
Never seen it before. But you might search the cellars. The previous owner left all sorts of knickknacks there.
See you later.
You shan't find anything better in all Toussaint.
Giddy up.
The tournament. Am I too late to sign up? We've won.
one slot free for anyone willing to play the Skellige Death.
Est flows
work
in the vein.
Doth one note, sloth doth one gratify.
I assure you, Skellige is just as strong as the other factions. It shall soon be considered canon, of this I'm certain.
I don't know. Always been an Ilfgaard man myself. I must give it some more thought.
Geralt of Rivia saw a notice about a Gwent tournament.
By all means, you've come to the right place. I am Count Martin Monnier, organizer-in-chief. Our tourney's more than mere diversion. We've a mission, see? To spread word of my brother's brainchild, Skellige, the new Gwent faction.
These new cards, tell me something about them.
Their design embodies the Isle's spirit. The rage-filled potency, the rough, brutal beauty. Famed Skelligers, heroes of lore, berserkers and beasts, ogle us from the cards. Bran Tuirsek is the faction's leader, of course.
And the other famous Skelligers?
Hjalmar and Ceres on Kreite, naturally, though not conjoined. Also Heimdall the hero, the venerable druid Ermion, the list goes on.
New deck? Where'd you get the idea? I mean, why bother?
All Beauclair knows me as a great lover and promoter of Gwent. My brother, dead for some time now, was known to be the same. We shared another great passion, travel. Spent a great many years at sea in our youth, marking out our territory in multiple corners of the world. Yet the one that truly grabbed us by the stones were the Skellige Isles. The stormy sea, consumed by a fever, a suicidal awe, dashing itself against somber cliffs. That is the image I retain. It and others like it inspired my brother to devise the new faction.
The tournament. Where do I sign up to play?
Right here with me. I've one slot open, but there's a condition. You must use cards of the Skellige faction. You see, I've already asked a great many seasoned players to do the same. Alas, all fear novelties, disdain process, care too much for the climax for winning. So they insist on playing with their tried and true decks.
Long story short, you need a sucker who will risk it. Take a stab at proving Skellige's no worse than the established decks. Best way to do that'd be to win this tournament using your brother's cards.
We understand one another perfectly, I see. Behold this trophy, standing stiff and strong. It could be yours if you win.
Not bad. Could look great in my house. On the sideboard, maybe. All right, I'll give it a shot. Play using the new faction.
That is an exceedingly good rub to my loins. Just one small adjoinder. I can only provide you a basic Skellige deck. My brother, alas, gave away or lost many key cards.
No chance I can win the tournament with these cards?
An issue easily resolved. You must simply face local Gwent competitors, win the missing cards from them. Besides, it would be very good practice for the tournament itself. Here, the cards I can spare you. Take them, please. The rest I keep for myself. I, too, intend to play as Skellige.
Already got a good enough deck to play in the tournament as Skellige.
Might I have a peek? You do indeed. Come back in 2 days' time, then, for the start of the tourney.
Doth one know? Doth one gratify?
Do you know the colors I would see on the Duchy's banners? Red, white, and rosy.
Wars. Wars everywhere.
What?
best!
So long.
Come on, Roach.
Tip of the hat to the thorny stick.
Faster.
Welcome.
Show me where you... So long.
Ah, a fruitful hunt to you, Witcher.
Another murder by the horrid beast! Milton the Peyrac Peyron falls victim to his own cowardice! The beast of Beauclair has
struck
again!
Pick and choose while I be inclination. Once I close this shambles down...
Awesome. Reginald Aubrey has returned! Not to be missed! Buy your tickets now!
Calm down.
You can't pull one over on me, Witcher. I can see.
given me no choice.
Just as I thought, I knew someone would try us.
We must make sure he doesn't.
Count him out! Toss him in the river!
Not good. Footprints lead upstairs. No peasant's boots made these. Of it. Not all human either. So this is where Detloff lost his hand. And where he quartered Delacroix. Definitely the scene of the crime. Not likely to learn much else here, though.
Let's go!
She's fit to wed. I do not know how I will ever repay your Witcher.
Don't expect to be paid. Hope you're feeling better, that's all.
Oh, yes, I feel my strength returning thanks chiefly to Barnabas Basil's care.
Horrible ordeal you endured. Glad I cut it short.
Yes. Years of suffering. Do you know what was worse than the hunger? Watching my loved ones, my children grow old and die. All my family's long gone now. The last of my kin perished decades past. I fear I've nowhere to go.
This is a big house, big estate. You can stay here.
Truly? I could never infringe so on your hospitality. Yet...
Yeah?
After all I've suffered, the years of starvation, I've but one dream. At last to prepare food that fortifies. nourishes, to delight in the tastes and smells of spices, to sit at one table with others and eat.
Don't see a problem if that's your dream. You could help Barnabas Basil in the kitchen. Eating his meals, you know he's not a culinary virtuoso.
Nothing could make me happier. Thank you.
No, thank you. House could use a woman's touch.
I've one other thing I'd like to tell you. Many years ago, my father assembled valuables for my diary. I never wed, so they remained unclaimed. These baubles are no use to me now, but to you, well, perhaps let them be a token of my gratitude. If you wish to find them, you must go to my old home, to Trastamara. The dowry lies hidden in a barrel in the cellar. There are several barrels. You must give each a knock until you find the right one.
Do just that. Thanks. I'd never expect someone with your past to feel drawn to the kitchen.
Do you fear I will cook in your home as I brewed as a white?
Counting on you having slightly better taste as a human.
Of that, you can be sure. I loved cooking. Even as a child, my gran was a true master in the kitchen. Her spit-roasted oaks was famed throughout the land.
Thought you were a lady, owned an estate.
Do you mean to say a woman of my rank should have had a cook? You're right, of course. And I had the best of cooks. But I devised the dishes myself. They only prepared them.
You sure you don't feel lonely out here?
I cannot say yet. Too little time has passed since you freed me of my thrall, but somehow, for now at least, I do not feel drawn to the city, to others.
Visited others' homes as a white?
Yes, but ever at night, when all were asleep, I went in search of spoons.
Remember, you can always change your mind. Decide you've lived here long enough, just say the word.
I'd never wish to seem ungrateful.
And I'd never want you to stay against your will. See you later.
Take care, Witcher. And remember, you always have warm food awaiting your return.
Even a horse drops if you ride it at a constant gallop.
Around some. Nothing interesting here. This one's full too. Nothing interesting here. Full. This one's full too.
I thank you for letting me stay. I cannot remember when last I was this happy.
I'd never expect someone with your
Do you... of that...
Thought you...
Do you...
You should...
I...
Visit it.
Yes.
Remember.
I...
And I... See you later.
Take care, Witcher.